Slick. Here we go. You want the twins, right? You want to get close enough to count the nose hairs? Well, I got a way to do that. Now, normally, I'd just walk you up and introduce you to the twins straight off. But I'm on the outs with them right now. Told them they were fucking up and they got all huffy. It's a whole thing. That's not important. What's important is that now the twins are all over this guy Frank. Like he's their best friend or something. They even made him the fucking warden of the prison. You believe that? Well, they know me and him don't get along. He's such a dick. But what it is Lou has a thing for me. And she wants to make me jealous, okay? Now why else would they even talk to that asshole? So the number one part of the plan is you gotta kill Frank. And here's how we do it. He's the prison warden, right? So I take you to the prison as a prisoner. That gets you close to Frank, and you just fucking take him out. Take that motherfucker out. And I'll explain the rest of the plan on the way. Trust me, it's surefire. Just stash your gear here. The prisoners don't got weapons. Then jump in the truck, and I'll drive you in. Fucking Frank.
Hey, what do you know? Orange is your color. Hop in the back, let's go.
So you're wondering how killing Frank gets you close to the twins, right? Well, the demolition derby's coming up. The winner of the derby gets invited to the fancy-ass dinner with all the highwaymen bigwigs. Win the derby, and you got an express ticket to the twins' personal space. The problem is, the Derby's got all the drivers they need. We gotta open up a spot in the lineup. Well, guess what? Frank's all set to drive in the Derby. That's right. You see the genius of the plan? You take Frank out, and boom! Suddenly the Derby's a driver short. So happens, I know a guy who's tight with a gal. Anyway, I can get you that spot on the Derby. But first, Frank's gotta go. Weapons, you'll have to improvise a way to kill that motherfucker. I'll let you work out the details.
Hey, it's Lil Fucker. Imagine that, Lil Fucker in his garbage truck.
Hope you got something good in the truck bed there, Lil Fucker. Hope it's worth our fucking while.
The hell you want, little fucker?
Hey, nice to see you too. Jeez. I got a prisoner with me. What do you think?
It's your ass in the weeds if they're a problem. Bring him in.
Don't balls it up in there, okay, Slick? Don't die.
Until you drop dead. And hey! As far as you're concerned, there's no difference, so that's good.
And I want to know what it is.
I'm with you on that, but they can't tell you anything unless you ask more questions. Let me handle this.
I know what I'm doing.
Hate to barge in.
We're busy.
I know, but somebody who looks important wants to talk.
How important?
You're gonna want to hear this.
Odysseus, it's all under control.
I'll handle this one. The fuck you still doing here?
Maybe if I pretend to be dead, they'll dump my body outside and I can escape.
I finally got my car running again. And then I got caught just driving down the road. I took my car. I've been rotting in here ever since.
God, I'm so sore. Hope they don't figure out I'm not strong enough to keep this up.
I know how to get out of here. I know which one has the key back inside. They took my shiv to the restricted zone. I could try and get it, take him out. If my goddamn legs would stop shaking, if I had the guts.
A few more days, and I'll try breaking out of here again.
This gets me moving. home and stab my hands with a nail to get the feeling back.
Huh, same noise.
Shit! Christ!
I know how to get out of here. I know which one has the key back inside. They took my shiv to the restricted zone. I could try and get it, take him out. If my goddamn legs would stop shaking, if I had the guts.
ain't anything as big and bad as us without some good old-fashioned...
I know how to get out of here. I know which one has the key back inside. They took my shiv to the restricted zone. I could try and get it, take him out. My goddamn legs would stop shaking if I had the guts.
There's that same noise again.
Thank you. down and die! Take the
to eat me out here. Getting antsy.
I always feel like someone's fucking watching me when the sun goes down.
You're making me sleepy.
Yeah, I wasn't. Can't hear you. My ears are frozen.
Thank you.
You're gonna be in hell if it's not as cold as this shit.
Why are you like this?
Thank you.
Thank you. a peep. Get back in the truck and let's get the ever-loving shit out of here.
Holy shit, Slick! You're like a ghost in the night up here! I knew you were the one for the job! Just popped in there like a fart on the breeze and got everything we need. Now it remains to be fucking seen if you can drive for the thing. You're a pro-fucking-fessional. I cannot overstate how much I wanted Frank to die. Thank you. Can't believe that idiot thought he could drive in the Derby. I could drive in the Derby. I could run the Derby. I know more about cars than any of them. I once built a car out of nothing but a kitchen sink. That spot in the Derby is yours now. And that's gonna get you up close and personal with Mickey and Lou. All I gotta do is finagle you a halfway decent set of wheels, and you're good to go. Look, we don't want to be seen hanging around together, so you gotta move on out of here. Now, don't worry. I'll be in touch real soon.
I saw a bunch of highwaymen trying to break into and loot an old bunker. I always gave that place a wide berth. It smells like burnt hair. But if you want to try your luck, be my guest.
Thank you.
Roger, see you soon.
Amigo, did I know you from somewhere? I mean, you look dang familiar, like as if we'd done this before in some endless haunting loop for which neither of us may ever escape. Huh. Anywho, I'm Herc, and I'm real glad you showed up. I'm looking for a driver. A driver with a prowess for unregulated violence as if they were a younger me. Well, no doubt you've probably heard of my legend, my many outlaw adventures, you know, both in and out of the boudoir. Well, all the stories you heard are true, including the one about me liberating a country with a bunch of monkeys I trained in the deadly art of edge weaponry. But I forsake that life of fame and fortune and all its trappings to settle down. I started a business with my cousin, man. We made party liquor. I fell in love with the woman of my dreams, man. We had a baby. It was a good life, man. A peaceful life, but then these highwaymen, they came and they took it all from me. They took my distillery. They took my ride. They took my woman, and they tried to take my baby. They made this personal. So now, I'm a go John Wick on their asses. I'm a fucking take from them, starting with my ride. So I need you to be my wheelman. A fearless companion willing to risk life and limb while I blow the fuck up out of everyone that stands in my goddamn way like I'm the Jizzmaster MC Captain. I don't know what that is, man. I got carried away. Jizzmaster MC Captain just sound like a fucking boss to me, man. I feel like a boss, man. I'm in fucking boss mode. Will you join me on this path of vengeance? If you do, me and the monkey gods will reward you with spoils beyond your wildest dreams. Party liquor, pornographic VHS tapes, cool guns.
Look after me.
Let me know when there's more to do.
I really appreciate your help, man. I promise you, you're gonna love my car, man. It fucking hauls ass, man. All Fast and the Furious style. It's like a fucking boner on four wheels, man. I ain't even kidding neither. It's like the fastest car in the West. Not even a highwayman can catch this thing. I mean, David Hasselhoff called me up once and he was like, yo, between you and me, man, Kit's a fucking bitch. Let me talk about getting your ride. I told him to fucking take a hike, man. That's probably why they stole it in the first place. All just jealous of how fast it goes and how sexy I look when I'm driving my whip. They're so petty, man. Well, joke's on them. I booby-trapped that car, and they could never look as sexy as me driving it because I got an inner confidence that just shines through, and it's all about confidence, which is why they brought it here to disable the trap, but, you know, I got to them first. Hold up! Hold up! Hold up! Hold up! Better let me turn off that booby trap before you get in. No, that's not it. Oh, here we go. Wait, what the hell is this for? Never mind, I got it. It's good, I got it. You ready to go so fast your puberty hairs will blow back and tickle your butthole? Oh, shit. That's the booby trap. It turns out, I guess I didn't disarm it. Okay, well, no big deal. It should be fine as long as it don't stop for more than like a couple seconds. Use your guns to take out them barriers. Or you can just drive through it and shit my paint. Just keep following highway, man. Someone must have called in. Just keep following the train.
Thank you.
to it. It's too slow, man. Let's just jump out of this junk and run like fuck and watch it explode. Stand still, you son of a bitch!
I got you now!
Heads up.
Going like 5 miles an hour, my heart is pounding and my dick is hard. That was intense. There was like explosions and gunfire and fucking bison and we couldn't stop or we was gonna die. It was like speed but in slow motion, man. Shit. Whoa, man. And you know, I was gonna give you the car as a reward, but don't worry, I can make you another one and I promise it'll go faster, okay? You know, I'm thinking that we made a pretty good team here, okay? I can see you kind of feeling it too, so if you want, we can continue down this path of vengeance and we can bust some more heads, man, you know. Just give me a call anytime. I'm usually free.
Don't let Joseph get into your head.
Glad you got Eden on our side.
I heard stories about a wild boar named Horatio. Apparently, there's nothing that pig likes better than a fight. I wonder if you could convince his family to let you borrow him for a while.
I need help!
We got